Guys, could you please imagine the world where you and your relatives would feel themselves comfortably, where you would feel happy? What kind of society is this?
I think the most important is to live in peace, healthy, and to be nice to people.
The people should respect each other, and not dependent with the color, the gender, the other thing. We all of us are human at the end of this, don't know what,
Tamil. End of life, we are also human, I think.
And what do you think, what should be the education in such society, society you dream about?
Education must be like to study, because if you read and you study, you will know more things, you will be like, you will be more educated if you study, if you read. And it will be good for all the people in the world.
What kind of medication and health sphere should be in the perfect society?
Medication is the most important thing in our life, because without medication, without hygiene, a lot of people can maybe die. The most important thing in our life is to keep ourselves healthy, because without health we don't have an interesting life.
Agreed with my colleague.
And what about the duration of working hours in such society? Do you think people could work less hours?
It doesn't healthy to work more hours. We should work 7 to 8 hours in the day, not more. Because if we work more, we don't have time to our family, we don't have time to rest, we don't have time to do something that we like, for example, playing, don't know, traveling. A lot of hour, it doesn't good.
Just a few words about our project. So basically, people from all over the world, they are uniting together and trying to create the model of society where every person would live happily. Everyone. And they came to the conclusion it would be great if the education was free and really high quality, because as you mentioned, it's very important. The medicine would be free for all the person. It must be free. And the length of the working hours would be less. For example, 4 hours per day, 4 days a week. But still people would earn enough money for everything they need to live comfort life. Would you like to live in such society with such a model, such creative society?
Of course. Of course. All of us want to live a good life. It's amazing. It's a dream. Because everything it's perfect, as you describe, everything it's perfect. The medicine it's free, the education is the best, everything
we
is
hope,
the best.
We hope for these things, really.
If you have anything to add to this model, maybe some other points that you think are important, you can share with us.
Sharif.
And,
I think you describe the best. You already describe everything that we dreamed to live it.
Thank you for you and wish you the best.
Maybe a few words for our viewers for Alatra TV.
I wish you good luck, and it was good things, and with people like you, the whole world in the good hands. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.